raping a kid is fun.
Roblox actually took action against him.
How the fuck is it fun and harmless?
He was exposed for doing awful things.
Hello, thank you for this video. It was booming and blowing up. So I'm gonna make another one. But this time, it's more serious than ever.